Hello and welcome to Fontana's Open for Business. In this show, we will be visiting with Fontana businesses to showcase their products and services. I'm your host, Mayor Aquanetta Warren. Here we are speaking with business manager for R&B Auto Center, Joe Dersch. Joe, thank you for coming in today. Could you please tell us a little bit about R&B Auto Center and about your position, and don't leave out how long you have been in Fontana.
Well, thank you, Mayor, for having me here today. I'm the business manager for R&B Auto Center. I've been there for 17 years. R&B Auto Center has been there since 1985.
Amazing!
And we've enjoyed every minute of it.
As we talk about R&B Center, it's like part of Fontana. It's the thread. So can you describe what your products and services are?
Sure. We sell late model, pre-owned vehicles, all models, trucks, SUVs, and regular passenger vehicles. We also have a full service department that is open to the general public. We will detail cars there, and that's basically our services.
Well, I'll tell you, when you walk on your lot, everything is always nice. The cars are great, and when he talks about later models, all of you ladies and men out there that like those later model pre-owned cars, this is the place to go. But one of the things we've all seen is the challenges with our economic times. How did R&B keep the customers coming back?
Well, I think it was a little easier for us in that we've always supported our customers. And during the economic downturn, we were able to have most of our sales were, at least 70% of our sales was past customers or return customers. And since we've been in the community so long, we're even getting now where our past buyers, now their children are coming in to see us because their parents had such a great experience.
Oh, wow, that is incredible. Technology's changing also. How are your employees keeping up with the latest, with the computers in these cars? I won't even try to fix the car anymore.
That's true. I mean, everything is computer now, and just to drive the car itself, you're communicating with your car, everything's checking it out on that. Our salespeople are very good about once we get a new model in that they haven't seen, they go sit in the vehicle. They actually drive it, take it around, check out everything, so they do know everything about the car when they're presenting it to a customer.
Over the last few years, the automotive industry has been on the rise, and it's had some great improvements, which means the sales go up. What's the special niche? I keep hearing about this special type of truck you have. Can you tell us a little bit about that truck?
Yeah, surprisingly, with all the gas shortage and everything, it seems as though a lot of people wouldn't want to be driving trucks because of the gas usage. We found out probably about a year and a half ago that there was still a huge demand for specialty trucks, the lifted, really customized one type of vehicle. It's a one-of-a-kind type of vehicle, and we're in Southern California. It's a big market. And we've actually been pushing that market right now. We're going out, we're trying to find these trucks. We buy from the general public and we put them all online. We advertise all over the southwestern part of the United States because there's a lot of truck purchasers right now and they do want these specialty type of vehicles, the lifted, big tires, you know, tinted, the really one of a kind that makes a statement going down the road.
Whenever I pass by there and I see those trucks, they're just amazing. And most people buy a truck and have to do all that work, but there you are offering it right off the lot. That's incredible.
And I think that is the difference right now. A lot of people don't want to have to go through that cost and expense, make sure that it's done right. So we're getting them already done. They come in and buy and drive off the road and they're already having the fun with it.
That is a niche. Can you tell us about your AAA approved service center?
Oh yeah, we're very proud of that. About a year ago, we were contacted by AAA about becoming a AAA authorized service center. It was quite a process. It took us about 12 months.
Wow.
AAA is very picky about who they pick to be that, and we're the only independent car dealership that have been approved by AAA to be a service center in Southern California. And only 5% of service outlets in California are ever approved by AAA. So we're very proud of that.
And right here in Fontana.
Right here in Fontana.
One of the things when I think of R&B is the auto center, but the other thing is your ability to treat people like family. You know, we talked earlier about your philosophy. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, when R&B originally started with Rick Braun and Bob DeLosier, they were actually doing all the work, and they had many family members there. And when we were selling cars, we were told over and over how people were so appreciative of the experience that they did feel like they were dealing with family. So hence our logo came about, we treat you like family, and we still strive to make sure that we treat people like a human being. You know, like they're part of our family. You know, that's what we always tell our salespeople. Would you sell it to your mother? Would you sell it to your brother? And we try to make sure that we offer those kind of cars and we feel comfortable with them.
And that's comforting when you're buying such a large purchase. But what I'm really happy about is how involved in this community you are. You know, we see you at the car show. You helped us with the marathon we did. What other types of things? I know, I remember your barbecues. Are you still doing those?
Yeah, every quarter we do a customer appreciation, and we have the community, and we do a big barbecue. We just did it on one of the hottest days of the year. We had water slides and a dunking tank, and kids and their families come out, and we have a good barbecue, lots of food, and we just have a good time, you know, and we try to give back to our past customers. We invite them all to come in and enjoy a little food and socialize with us.
Well, the city is appreciative of all your efforts to help us.
And we're so appreciative of the city, too. You always hear sometimes about how difficult it is to run businesses in some communities. And in Fontana, it's always been a pleasure. Everybody's door is open. You can go in, talk to them, ask questions. And we always feel like we're treated with respect also.
That is wonderful. Now, is there something more interesting about R&B that many people may not know that you'd like to share on this show?
Well, I think there is something. It's surprising. We get a lot of questions about what is R&B. You know, rhythm and blues, you know, we hear all the different things. Well, it's pretty simple. Rick, the R is for Rick Braun, and the B is for Bob DeLozier, who started and are still every day running of our business.
That is amazing. Yeah. You're right, because I would think R&B, okay. Well, everybody, did you hear that right here on this show? If you had to summarize your dealership in a short sentence, what would you say?
I'd say that we strive to be better than your typical corner lot used car dealership. We try to make our cars a little bit better on quality, and we try to make all of our customers feel confident that we will always be there, that we're there for the long haul, we'll be there today, tomorrow, and 10 years from now.
That's great, because once you buy a car, that's not the end. We need to take it somewhere where they care about it.
Exactly.
That is great. Well, is there anything else you'd like to mention about R&B today?
Well, I think I would like to say that we're doing a lot with the internet right now. Everybody's so computer savvy, and right now the customers are doing a lot of shopping from home. And so we're really trying to present our cars in a positive light where someone could quickly look at it. And we're pretty proud of how many pictures and how much description we put on our website at rnbautocenter.com. We have at least a dozen pictures of every car, the interior, the exterior, to show the quality, so that when someone is shopping, they really get a good feel for what we have on our lot.
That's great. So what happens, I had a friend of mine tell me a story of a gentleman who caught the Metrolink to a car dealership here in Fontana because of the description. It was more than likely your dealership, and knew what car he was coming to get. So he caught the bus, so he didn't have to ask for a ride, and left this great city with a great car.
That's great to hear. We've actually had people from Northern California, Montana, Texas, Oregon. We've had several people actually flown in, and it was because of what they saw on the internet.
I just like to thank you, Joe, for taking out your time. I know how busy you all are, and we just appreciate your company. But we want to make sure that all the citizens out there stop by and visit you and make their next vehicle purchase or service their vehicle at R&B Auto Center. As we say here on this great show, Fontana is open for business. Thank you.
Thank you.